there's no program of Blu's Movie Editor, so I'm going to use Blu's Movie Maker 6.0 as Blu's Movie Editor, since the program does not exist. I'm using Bandicam to record Blu's Movie Maker 6.0 videos as Blu's Movie Maker, Sony Vegas, and Blu's Movie Maker 6.0 videos to make this Blu's Movie Editor, since the program does not exist, guys. So I'm going to do that for later. I'm going to do that for later.